What is up, guys, and welcome back. Right, the slippery nipple is open now. That sounds very bad. This is the Mutant Bash TV, and in here you're going to find two game modes. New game modes have opened up on the other Mutant Bash as well, but for now we're just going to do this Mutant Bash area. So there's going to be the shotgun and there's going to be the blaster or the sniper. So as you come in here, before you go out, there's a notice board, so you can choose what game you want to do. You can only assume there's going to be more as they come. Now, I did this about 20 times. I was still unable to hit them all, but I came fairly close. The sequence actually changed about half an hour into it, which threw me for a complete loop, and I wasn't going to reteach myself the sequence. So the first wave, so to speak, is going to be straightforward. So I like to stand at the front and get them on their downward spiral, and hardly ever move the weapon left to right. It's always moving the feet. Hardly ever, but it does move sometimes. Okay, so 6 is the amount they're going to shoot. So if you shoot twice at one, you might have to do a sneaky reload. For the next one, I move a bit further back and get them when they're coming towards me. Last second, pretty much. Okay, so 42 seconds. This is a normal one again. I call them normal ones, as in there's not going to be two at a time or something like that. That one was hidden by the smoke, so I would normally stand to the right. Don't know why I didn't do it there. And this run was my highest score, just over 400 or something. Okay, the 1 minute wave is what I call them. This is also just going to be pretty standard. As you can see, they do kind of fire a bit closer together, but no problem with this. It's the next wave, which is the 115 wave, I call. You have to get one guy as he shoots out, so you can get this guy. Or you could line them up. You could try line them up. These guys you line up, and if you time it right, you can kill one with the other explosion. And that's the two that were different. Completely different for me. So those are the two I missed. I was gutted, because I did this many, many times. Took up too much time this morning. But I feel missing those two is going to be fine. It's just a showcase, really, of the mode. But it will get very old very quickly. Now, you're going to find that pretty difficult. If you think that's difficult, then the sniper one is going to be too difficult. I only did this maybe 3 or 4 times after doing the shotgun. And I wasn't having it. I needed to get out of the Mutant Bash area. But it was fun at the initial. Don't get me wrong. It was fun at the start. So the hyper cannon is what is next. And now this one, you don't really have to lead the target as much as you do the shotgun. You kind of, if you're going to get him on the reticule, he's going to die type thing. But I do kind of aim just underneath it as well, let them fall into the reticule. But I do miss a shit ton on this one. But this is what it is, guys. You have two of these modes, one with the shotty and one with the hyper sniper. That's actually a good name for it. But the sequence is the same, I think. I'm not entirely certain. I didn't compare them, actually. But come here and have a look. And don't forget to spend your coins, because I did this so many times. Well, like 20 times. I had so many coins, like 10,000, probably even more. Mutant tokens, at least, not coins. And I was able to spend them on the weapon mods. The weapon core mod, which is the cheapest at the Mutant Bash TV, which is 500 coins. Can't really relate, because it's not the money that they use in the outer trading towns. But as you can see, I do definitely miss a few, or more than a few. But come here and see if you can get the scores. Now, there's also a score list over there, like a high score thing. I'm not sure if it's online or if it's actually just part of your friends, because I had a look on there now and there was only one of my friends on there and no one else. So I'm not sure if it's actually going to be posted online or if they become, like, you know, worldwide. But that would be pretty damn cool. That will be worth coming back in and trying to get the best score. Probably enjoy doing that. Alright, I got a combo of 3 there. I was expecting way, way less. Ah, 4. Awesome. And now don't exit the door, guys. There's a lot of bugs involved in this. If you exit the door, then you won't get your results. So just wait for them to pop up. Then, like I mentioned before, head over to the shop and spend them tokens. The weapon mods are 500 there, so you should spend it on that before you spend it on anything. The weapon core mods, at least. So that is it, guys. The Slippery Nipple Blasting Range has got two new modes on there. The next video I'm going to do is going to be on the pistol only, pistol and windsticks only of the other Mutant Bash TV area, which is brutal. And then the rocket launcher and grenade only, which is more difficult than it actually sounds. But I'm going to leave you with some Cyber Crusher on Nightmare, guys. I want to say thanks for watching, and I want to catch you on the next one.